we're going to Tagaytay. And ang gagawin sa Tagaytay?
Ay, ikot lang mo.
Family day mag-iikot.
Sino pumunta ng Tagaytay? Pupunta lang tayo. Balik na.
Ayan.
Sayang makeup ko.
So, saan tayo pupunta?
Tagaytay.
What are we going to do in Tagaytay?
Sabi sa inyo eh, dapat bumalik na tayo, nagpi-PUBG na lang dapat ako sa bahay eh. No, no, iwan ko kayo dito, magkukumit ako pa uwi.
Okay, well, we'll find out later kung anong gagawin namin sa Tagaytay. We're planning to go to a zoo, but let's see.
Doon sa B-trip starter pack, sa ano, picnic group.
Okay, yun, tayo pupunta. See you in a bit! Bye-bye! Zoe, we're here!
Wow! Sa siyang! Sa siyang naman dito!
May sipon pa eh!
Sa siyang naman dito! Lugar na to ah!
Parang matronang nagsasalita!
Sa siyang! We're here!
Matronang mo!
Pamper your feet at Tagaytay Fish Spa. Fish Spa with free foot massage. Free! Wah! To kaya yon? Is it free? Comment down below if you tried this.
Oh! Tulog! You don't want to get goldfish!
Aww!
Goldfish catching game. Ayun, panalo na
yun. Let's see.
Eating the goldfish.
Don't eat that. That's dirty. Ayun oh, caught in the act. Ayun, kinakain na niya.
Drop it. Oh, you're such a good boy. Yes, you are. Oh, you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Nobody appreciates you, do they? Do they?
Oh, come on. He's a bad horse.
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
You've got to be kidding me.
Si Zoe kasi eh.
May mga cotton candy!
Madaming cotton candy dyan nung mamaya.
Si Zoe, ang hilig niya magpabili. Pero hindi niya kinakain. Takot eh.
Parang paro niya kumain eh. Dapat dito, Skype takes lang binibili mo.
Dapat sa kanya yung mga ano. pinch size. Kung ang cotton candy, 10 pesos or 20. Kay Zoe, mga 5 pesos lang. This is what Zoe is talking about. Cotton candy! Let's see the beautiful view of Tagaytay. Oh, it's very foggy. Where are we?
We're in the mini zoo and what the swing around. Guys, there's a snake right there. It's very scary. It's sleeping. No.
No. Oh. No. Well, may tape naman yan eh.
Save to.
Oh, diba?
Parang legs lang.
Oh. Masarap naman ako. Parang bug lang siya eh. Oh. Malamang buhay eh.
Bakit siya nang ganun?
Umihinga. Kailan mo pawakan eh.
Kumain ka na ba?
Mumulay mato. Sanay naman
pwede
sa amin. Ang ganda ng scales oh. Kaya mo dito.
Ilan taon na to kuya?
3 years.
Old na to. Pati yung ginagawang wallet eh. Gusto mo maging wallet?
Wawa naman. Ang ganda niya. Ang ganda niya. Albay
niya.
Ayaw ko na.
Pwede na oh.
May buhay, may buhaya pa dito.
Ayaw ko na. Ayaw ko na.
Hi! Ako kuya.
Daddy's
ready. Oh, lamig. Ito ka na lang. Lamig mo.
Scarf.
Thank you.
Hello, my friend! Bigla akong sinakal, no? Diba yung?
Ay,
ah, lambot lang siya. Oo. Oh.
Hindi ko ano eh. Oh, pinagawa kang Louis Vuitton.
May tape naman eh.
Hi there!
Lala! Ano? Ah, nakikipag-uusap pa kayo, ha? Oo. Oh. Ano? Pag-apo mo. Oh.
Wow, very good! Very good naman.
Ikaw kumado, yung picture lang kumami mo.
Lipad ka dali.
Ayun, tignan mo yung isa. Nagpa-parkour pa yung isa,
oh. It's Parker.
Nagpa-parkour.
Ito?
Ano?
Say hello to the camera! He's very creepy anyway. Oh!
Oh,
yay! Yay!
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Ang bait naman.
Bait na niya.
Okay, please.
Ay, yung white, oh!
Hey,
thank you, Tuka.
Okay, please. It's about to fall. It's gonna fall.
Yeah. Wow!
Touch ko dati.
Oh, Papa Pogi.
1, 2, 3.
Hello. Ang Pogi mo nam.
Okay.
Sharp.
Dalawa.
Ay, dalawa, dalawa.
Oh, dalawahan. Ikaw na yung Reyna ng ano? Mga manok.
Reyna ng mga ibon.
Reyna ng mga manok. Hello, my friend.
Monkey's man.
Ano ba ito?
Parang kayo nakatingan
ah. Hi. You're very beautiful. Aww. He's so cute.
Hindi pwede. Sobrang ligalig.
The cat cafe. Iko alam sa ako titingin from the designs, from the pets. Tapos even the crews, they're all wearing like cat ears. Yung apron nila, they have cat prints. All the cats are so adorable. Of course, normal naman nata yung cats na masungit, because we also have cats at home. So yeah, may mga masungit. There are rules to follow when you go to this cafe. Like, bawal magsalita ng malakas. You have to pet them really softly. You are not allowed to wake them up. So you just have to follow those rules, because masistress yung pusa or yung cats. We have favorite cats already, which is Quincy. The other cat na walang fur, so they're very sweet. Pero yung isa, so adorable, yung gray cat.
Parang pusa namin.
Parang pusa namin. It's like Chokoma. If you've seen some of my videos, he is like Chokoma. Suplado, ayaw magpubuhat. Tapos, yung binuhat ko kanina, parang si Chokoma, he wants to get off of me. Kasi sabi naman nung ano, he's already 5 years old. Ganon. Thunders na. So ayun, ang saya-saya nung araw na to. We're very happy to go to...
Tabby Town, Cat Cafe.
Ayan. We're happy that we went to Tagaytay to go to the zoo. Tapos sightseeing, pero yeah, it's very foggy kasi umulan. But si Kamote, he found the Cat Cafe, Tabby Town Cat Cafe. So try to go there, try to visit their website. You can follow them on Instagram too. I'm going to link in the description box below. Okay. So yun, we spoke to the owner, Chito, that he has plans as well to put on like a corgi cafe din, di ba? O yun, tas if you love dogs, siguro we are going to look forward to that. Kasi mahilig din kami sa aso, but we don't have dogs at home.
May branch sila sa Metro Manila. Check
yeah, you can
sa
check.
Sa Pasay, tapit sa Mowa.
Yeah, you can do that. Check that out. They have branches in Metro Manila. Dito lang sa South ay nasa Tagaytay. So, yeah, if you're from the South, you can check that out too.
Actually, silang lang eh. Silang Cavite.
Ayun, silang Cavite.
On the way to Tagaytay. Kunyari, kapalik kayo, galing ng Tagaytay, yan. Pwede nyo silang daanan. Mm-hmm. Nakaka-relax.
Totoo yun. Tapos, what else? Ayun, masaya lang. They also serve coffee. Umayin kayo mga coffee, iced tea. May mga cookies sila. Cute. Tapos, if you wanna buy, if you have pets too, like cats, may meron din sila mga cat.
Pwede nga kami ng ano eh.
It's cheap! Yes, FYI. They have cheap cat food. Yun yung wet ha, not the solid one. Kasi kami bili lang namin ng Whiskas eh. Ayun, masaya. Sobra. Para natanggal lahat ng stress sa katawan. Kasi they're all adorable. Dahil siguro mahilig kami sa pusa. Ayun. Thank you for coming with us. We had so much fun. Hi, Zoe. Yeah, Dada bought her cat socks. It's very cheap. It's 95, so not bad na rin.
Medyo mahal siya, at least, di ba, masuportahan natin yung gastos nila sa pag-aalaga ng mga pusa. Yeah. 15 pusa at.
Yeah, they have, I think, more than 15 cats, and all of them are imported. Can you imagine? Tapos nakakatuwa pa, I was thinking, in the back of my head, mag-aampun kaya ito ng mga ano, local cats? Kasi ang daming stray cats, right? But nakakatuwa, I never asked him, pero sabi niya, meron pala doon dalawang stray cats, which is hindi namin namukhaan, baka dahil malalaki din. Tapos, ayun, they're planning to get more stray cats, and that's good. Kasi nakakaawa yung mga pusa na namamatay lang sa streets, or nililigaw, diba? So, very heartbreaking. So, masaya ako na yun ang gusto nilang gawin. And that's good. Okay, well, ayun. Saya lang. So, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this day because I really did. Our trip to Tagaytay, the mini zoo, and of course, Tabby Town Cat Cafe. Ayun. Thank you for coming with us. Have a great day. Bye, kitties!